One of my girls at Technically Legal called me up and said that a Ronin bachelor party was getting too touchy-feely. The bouncers have all been paid not to do dick. So if anyone is going to teach those assholes a lesson, it's going to have to be you.
Roll!